Liz, you have one song for us, a few songs. You have a pitch for us, really.
I have a piece.
Okay. We're talking a lot about representation. And, you know, representation in theater.
Yeah, so, okay, some context for this. My freshman year was kind of wild. I came out like 3 months in, and like it all happened at once. Like I got a girlfriend, and I came out and was like, oh, this is like, I was like, I'm a lesbian in Kansas. yeah, I don't know. And I was also a musical theater major, and you know, so I was leading this double life. I was singing about boys and then dating a girl, and you know, I think we. Many of us musical theater fans.
Yeah. I have nightmares about that book, probably, from front class.
Yeah, it's everywhere. yeah, so, this is the Hal Leonard's The Singer's Musical Theater Anthology, and we have lots of different editions, and so this is my proposal for the queer edition. Would you like to try, James?
This is amazing. You don't even necessarily have to write your songs. You just put them in the anthology, and it works.
These are all from the books.
Yeah.
that chump that the boy you were dating in a previously referenced song. Okay, 1, 2, 3.